Hello guys, and welcome back to another video. We are, like I said to you, like if you guys watched the other video, it's Broken Watcher. I just did like a few minutes ago, so if you haven't seen it yet, go watch it. But as I explained, I'm going to be doing like a little ship interview and whatever review and whatever. So first off, I wanted to say if any of you like shipping web developers that watch my videos, I definitely want to let you know that you guys are amazing at creating waves in this game, and you're just amazing at this game in general, so I gotta give you guys some props. You're really good at making things in this game, so keep it up. So, first of all, this is the control room. This is the captain's chair. The executive office chairs, executive officers chairs. I don't know what ranks the head of the civilians are, so I just did Navy ranks. And so I did the colors based on Navy 2. And I got two radiators. I got a map of shipping lanes, and then I got a world map of the real life world map. And from below, by the way, I don't have all the rooms done, I just have some of them done, so I will be doing more updates on this, too. So, this goes right into my, my cabin, and then my, office. I can't add anything else, sadly. Adding in this game kind of sucks. So, yeah, this is like my, little office. And then nothing for this room yet. I think I'm planning to reserve this room for my future executive officer. And then this leads into a bathroom. And yeah, and then this is the bathroom, so yeah. I wanna get in that seat. And then next floor. It's just like a little ping pong room area thing. I don't really know, I didn't really know what else to add, so I just did that. And then this is the eating area, the dining area. This is a little bar area. Some bar stools, four bar stools. And this is like the long table where if we ever have like a whole entire crew eat, it'll like cover the whole entire crew. And then this is the little coffee table area. We're worth up to four people, two chairs each. So yeah. And I think at home. You know what? I'm gonna go out there. I'm not gonna put any cargo on me. But I'm just going to prove to you guys how well the waves are, but they're really good. Oh yeah, like this. Look at those waves. They're amazing. I definitely gotta turn my graphics up. I keep clicking up to the camera, sorry about that. It's just I'm running a lot of things right now. But this ship right now, I currently have is an LBM, a class container ship. Part of the Maersk shipping line, I'm pretty sure. So, yeah. The only thing I don't have on this is like a star, because they have a star here, I'm pretty sure. But, like everything else is like, this is an amazing ship. I have props for this, or for Jesus 3, because for this, you can actually put the belt. Your own ship, you can add things to your own ship, or in Jesus 3 you can't, but if Jesus 3 I'd ever add that into that game, that would be amazing, because I've heard that a lot of people like want that, so yeah, so let's get out there and explore the waves. Oh yeah, by the way, I have 341 distance. I have 3,422,711 dollars right currently until I do more. And by the way, if I have cargo, it's gonna lower the ship to about here, where the water is down and about up about to the blue line. So I'll see you guys in a sec when I hit some good waves. So I just I want to show off the waves here, so like when they're really like calm seas, when you're in the calm sea area, this is how the waves are. They're kind of like bumpy-ish. The only negative thing about the waves is that sometimes when you're trying to like place stuff on your ship, like these, they bump around a lot. So then you like end up like having things floating like that, and then like things like on into the thing like that. So like you sometimes you can't get a lot of things accurate. And then like if you're trying to like place up a console or something, it just keeps moving like this and just keeps on moving. And like have to like guess pretty much. So I wanted to say that like before I show you the heavy waves. By the way, I want to tell you guys before I want to tell you guys before I end the video. I'm not gonna end it yet. I'm only waiting to see the big waves until I can end the video. But I just want to tell you guys if you like my videos and you want to keep going and see more, please subscribe. I am on the road to 20. I am on the road to 20 subscribers, and you guys could subscribe to me, that will be very much appreciated. So yeah, but also please leave a like on the video and leave a comment because I really need the comments. Like if you have like something negative to say about like what I do, like don't like say it negatively, and they like just don't like. I want you to say it so you like a helping out way, if you know what I mean. Whatever I need to do to make my videos better is what I want to make you guys happy. So also the stuff I'm wearing right now, I don't wear that when I'm usually in this game. I'm usually wearing my captain's formals, my captain's dress blues, and my navy blue captain's hat. I usually wear that when I'm in this game. I'm only wearing this because I really want to feel like switching over, and I wanted to do videos like really quickly, so I'm not gonna waste my time, so like I just want to go look for some heavy waves. So this is more like what I'm talking. This is like more like what I'm talking about for like heavy waves. Not like heavy for like when you have like heavy waves. Usually like when you're in the middle of the ocean, I guess where I am doesn't really count, but usually when you're in the middle of the ocean, usually from like here or like here or even like from like going through here, sometimes you can get some heavy waves. But usually if you get like heavy waves, it's kind of like this, but like worse, but also like stormy and it's like fog and whatever. So I don't think I'm gonna get any worse waves like that. So I'm just going to like end the video like around here. So I thank you guys for watching my video. Again, if you liked it, if you like my stuff, please subscribe and leave a comment, and so yes, for suggestions, and then like my video too, because definitely need likes, you know what I mean? Road to 20 mil, guys. Let's help me get there, huh? Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out, guys.